was craving it. I got the crab rangoons, the sesame chicken, and the chow mein. And I'll put it a little bit closer to you guys. And then there's some sweet and sour. And then I wanted to open up the... Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, yeah. I just wanted to make sure it didn't have the address. But this is New York, and I'm definitely not even near New York. I'm in Nevada. My God, I wish I lived in New York. I was watching a video the other day, and somebody was like eating a turkey sandwich, and they were smacking, which it really didn't bother me, but I was just like, dude, when I smack, I'll like literally, people will freak the fuck out on me. I was like, there were so many people that were complimenting, and I was like, oh my God, I would get shot.
People that like it are mad people.
This always slaps every time I get it. See what I'm doing. Husband is taking a full-on bite. they're sick because they're sick. So I'm gonna go get him whatever he needs. They're gonna end up coming out here anyways. It's about 4 now, actually. So I'm just gonna hang out with my kids, watch a movie, watch TV, whatever they want to do. Asleep, then pretty much Bubba's gonna just want to watch TV. So, yeah, but that means if she's taking a nap now, do you know how late she's gonna be up? That's gonna be fun. Has to go to sleep here soon anyways. Hang out with him.